Hello everyone. Welcome to the PassFab channel. This video will show you three ways how to back up Windows 11 and the corresponding method to restore the backup. Method 1, create Windows 11 backup with control panel. Press Win plus R to open run. Type control and press the enter key. In the control panel, click system and security. Select Backup and Restore, Windows 7. Now, insert the external drive into your computer and you can select the external drive in the backup location. Click Setup Backup or Change Backup. In Setup Backup, select the location to save the backup. Click Next. Select options according to your needs and click Next. Choose the files that need to back up. In the change schedule, you can set the frequency of automatic backup. After reviewing your backup settings, click Save Settings and exit. Then click Backup Now. Wait for the backup to complete. Windows 11 completes backup to an external drive. How to restore this backup? Click Restore My Files below. Select the files to be restored here. Click Next. Select the location to save the restore file. Click Restore. OK, the backup restore is complete. Method 2, create Windows 11 backup with system image backup. Open the control panel and select System and Security. Select Backup and Restore, Windows 7. Choose the Create a System Image option. Here you can choose where to save the backup. Select the drive and click Next. Choose the drive you need to backup and click Next. Confirm your backup settings and click Start Backup. Wait for the backup to complete. Okay, the system image backup is complete. So how to use the system image? Hold down the Shift key and click Restart. The computer will enter recovery mode. After entering the recovery mode, select Troubleshoot. Select Advanced Options. Choose to see more recovery options. Click System Image Recovery. Click on Select a System Image and click Next. Click on the system image you want to use and click Next. Select the data and time for the system image. Click Next. Click Next. Click Finish and Yes. After the backup recovery is complete, the computer will reboot. Method 3, create Windows 11 backup with command prompt. Press Win plus R to open run. Type CMD and press Ctrl plus Shift plus Enter. Open the command prompt as administrator. OK, enter the following command. If you want to back up more than one partition, type the drive number of the partition here. Wait for the backup to complete. The backup is complete. The method of restoring the backup will be more complicated and will be put in the description. Well, that's how to back up Windows 11. If you have any questions during the process, please leave them in the comment section below. We will respond positively to your message and help you solve the problem. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe. See you in the next video.